I'm Kate Richardson Walsh.
And I'm Helen Richardson Walsh.
Guys, it's absolutely amazing to have you back with us this year. Why nights like tonight that celebrate the industry behind our sporting success so special and important?
I think it's really important to celebrate kind of the team behind the team almost. You know, what we see on TV and we hear on the radio with all the athletes and amazing work they do. But I think it's great to acknowledge all of the amazing work that goes behind that. The marketing, the PR, the organisation, the governing bodies, the charity work, everything, you know, helps athletes and helps sport in our country and globally thrive.
I think, to be honest, I'd probably say it's because of the success of the women out on that field, particularly the team sports. I don't know what it is about Britain, England, but we tend to really get behind our teams. So when they've done well, that I think that's given that fever. But we really need the sponsorship and the money to really back us now. We're showing that we can be successful, but we need more money to kind of get the very best out of ourselves. So yeah, it's a starting point, but still a long way to go.
Being a same-sex couple, I think going to the Olympics, we're going there to compete as athletes, and it was a little bit strange to be talking about our relationship, but actually it's really important because there's lots of people in lots of countries where they're not accepted and they don't feel comfortable in their own skin and their difference is discriminated against, and we want everybody to feel like they can be the best of themselves. And we felt like that playing hockey, we felt like that in our team, and we want to spread that message really, that love is love regardless of who you're in love with.
We're lucky we've had a very supportive environment to grow up in and live within. Not everybody has that, and so it's important that people like us just are who we are and be who we want to be, and it really helps a lot of people out there.
There's a World Cup this summer in London, the Vitality Women's World Cup, July and August. I think the England games might be sold out, but there are plenty of other games to go and watch. And the tickets are relatively cheap. It's £1 for children, adults are a tenner. Get down there, go and watch the best women's field hockey players in the world. You will have a great time.